he'd obviously had a dodgy kebab.
Yeah.
On the way in, and he just really went for the bloke. Yeah.
Here he is. He's talking to a Greek man.
This isn't the fault of the rest of the European
I'm
Union.
Not saying it is.
It is the fault of the Greeks. And why is it the Greeks are so dishonest?